Jackson flushed, chased, sacked back in Hokie territory by Brian Burns. Number 99.
Gives a move to the outside against Darishaw, a true freshman who's in there at left tackle, and spins back to the inside. You're a true freshman on an island against Brian Burns. You cheat to the outside as a left.
Tries to go back to that same formation as the prior pass.
Ball is out on the hit by Florida State. Brian Burns is the guy that jarred it loose. And Louisville able to jump back on it.
Off the edge. This has been a good matchup against the big left tackle. Just gets and dips low. It's nice. 6'5", able to get his shoulders underneath. Defensive coordinator Barnett told us he's the best, most elite pass rusher he's seen.
Hollywood guy in Oklahoma, but that's about it. Lightning fast.
Carry off play action again. The ball stripped out. It's loose at the bottom of the pile. Do the Noles have it? They think they do. Brian Burns knocked it out.
Again, a lot of carries now for him. This defense has done a good job. They got to stay strong.
There's Brian Burns into the lap of the quarterback, and down goes Anthony Brown.
Hartman getting some pressure. Look out. Swarmed under by Brian Burns.
I like the play call. I don't like single blocking a guy as dominant as Brian Burns on the edge.
Smith and White to the bottom of your screen. They're going to run it with Levy, and Burns got into the backfield to corral him, and it's fourth down.
Held on the touchdown, but watch him. He's fast enough to chase down runs on the backside. They don't peel back to block him. Tight end pulls around. You better find a way to get a body on him because he's fast enough.
Nothing early in that game. Trailing by a field goal, and here's some pressure. Once again, Brian Burns, the guy we talked about at the top of the show.
You're going to see and feel a whole lot more of that in the second half.
Play action pass on first down. Harry can't avoid the sack. Brian Burns takes him down for a 5-yard loss.
Even when he was at Western Kentucky, he was getting players out of his state. Hartman in trouble, and he's going to be sacked again. Fourth sack today, second for Brian Burns.
This is why that walk-around package is so nice, because you can get offensive linemen paying attention to somebody else. Maybe Burns slow plays him, a little two-step on the edge. Just the length, the athleticism.
Flags to the air. Looking, leaves the pocket. Dragged down at the 10-yard line.
The run on first and 10. Ball squirted out. And Brian Burns has it for Florida State. Brian Burns with the fumble recovery.
Eric Dungy again, a 3-year start in this Baber system. He's their leader. But it's DeVito's show. Throws it out of bounds.
So treat it as a down to just get some yardage.
Colburn brought down at the 30-yard line.
The last speed. Good penetration by Brian Burns. It's a lot of pressure to put on your defense. The last speed got chopped by Brian Burns.
Smaller size cornerback, I want to go tackle him.
They'll try him again on third and short, and Florida State standing pat and standing firm. Brian Burns with the stuff.
Serve it to your day. Came from whipping out the ball, time for a suit and tie. Yeah. Get my grandmother, serve my dope, that ain't a lie. You can tell I've been broke when you look into my eyes. Nobody to notice till the jet was in the sky.